so thick you could cut it with a knife.
What?
Oh, hang on.
I said the atmosphere's so thick you could cut it with a knife. Maybe I'll join them and try to lighten the mood. Hey, how about a joke? I like my coffee the way I like jokes about the way I like my coffee. I don't. Wow, that's the second worst that joke ever went down.
It's not you, son. They just blame each other for what happened between them, but no one really knows whose fault it is. It's like potato patatois. Who's to say which is wrong?
There's only one way to find out.
Of course, a backyard royal rumble. Last one standing gets to name the vegetable.
I mean, we asked Mrs. Mom, Grandpa Daniel, and Granny Mary to air their issues, and we'll decide who's in the wrong.
And then we...
It's pronounced potato, and no one's doing a Canadian destroyer off a shed in the backyard.
Okay, I'll start. You have always been disappointed in me.
Only because we loved you.
No, because you always had insane expectations for me. Like how you made me wear those ridiculous clothes my whole life.
In life, you have to dress for the job you want.
Don't you think you started a little early?
Congratulations to both of you. It's, CEO?
Well, you're hardly easy yourself. Remember that finger painting you did for Mother's Day?
Well, maybe it all comes back to the stupid name you gave me.
What's wrong with Nicole?
Nicole is my middle name. My first name is Doctor. Oh, it's all very funny until someone shouts, "Is there a doctor in the house?" and your parents say yes. Turns out people choking on a chicken wing rarely stay conscious long enough to enjoy the punchline.
But we only wanted the best for you.
What? Like the time I needed a blood transfusion and you gave me the wrong blood type?
Why settle for B- when you can have A+?
Nothing was ever enough! You forced me to join a gazillion after-school clubs!
We gave you every possible chance to succeed!
Yeah, all at the same time!
That's a foul, Dr. Nicole!
Why?
It wasn't a karate match. It was a drama club rehearsal of Madame Butterfly. That was the karate.
What kind of childhood was that? I was only 8 years old.
Well, at that age, I was already 10.
See? That's your problem. You always let your anger get the better of you.
I spent years fixing the consequences of your outburst.
Oh, please. There's nothing a child can break that can't be fixed with a bit of duct tape.
What about the time you kicked the neighbor's car?
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website.